100 bucket hydroponic system. We're circulating deep water culture. I started off with one of these, drilled a hole in the pail 4 inches off bottom due to large root systems from pepper plants and tomato plants. Got everything draining down into here. Was back to a barrel that I've sunk in the ground. This is kind of like my water chiller. Keeps the water cool. The buckets don't get hot. It's been 25 degrees out and nothing's overheated.